What up, guys? Welcome back to Luge Mania, where you watch me watch Monday Night Raw live commentary, live reaction right here. Tag team Stardust teaming up with Luke Harper versus Dean Ambrose and R-Truth. Oh no, could be a suplex. Going for it. He's going up high. Talking trash. Cody Rhodes. He doesn't like it. Oh, he blocks it. Face plant. Dean Ambrose. Oh, and he gets the quick tag to Luke Harper, tossing Dean Ambrose from the top rope. And getting in the face of Wayberry. You better hold on to that championship title, because I have a feeling you're not going to be walking out of the arena with that today. Maybe R-Truth will. Back into the ring. Turns around, clothesline outside the ring. We're missing somebody for the Intercontinental Ladder match at WrestleMania. Daniel Bryan. Duh. Daniel Bryan's not in this match. Maybe he'll come out, interfere somehow. Not sure. Off the ropes, into the corner. Oh, meets an elbow. Off the second rope. Go for that. DDT. Got him. Flopping around. Flop, flop, flop. I'm excited, guys. WrestleMania is 6 nights away. Sting started off Raw. Come on. It cannot get any better. This is nuts. Oh, we're getting a tag. The hot tag. Stardust over the top rope. R-Truth in. Colliding with Stardust. He gets up fist. Big clothesline. Sends him down. Jumping heel kick. Jumping split. Ooh, into the corner and a big splash by R-Truth. What's up? What's up? Ooh, that was a low blow kick, no? He's going for the... Oh, what's up? Sitting out. Face plant. And is Luke Harper going to get there in time? He does. Kicks R-Truth off. Dean Ambrose back into the ring. Ooh, hit him off the face. And a big super kick to R-Truth. But off the ropes is a clothesline by Dean Ambrose. Under the clothesline of Stardust. Under the clothesline again. Boom! Dean Ambrose suicide dive, taking out Luke Harper outside the ring. Two legal men in the ring. What's up, R-Truth? Finisher. One, two, three. R-Truth and Dean Ambrose pick up the win. Wade Barrett is probably bouncing with that title. He wants nothing to do with anybody. If you guys want, drop an elbow on that subscribe button for future live commentaries Monday Night Raw, Thursday Night SmackDown.